Dear students, following question is a good conceptual question from flow through open channels, and this is a 1 mark question where it talks about that what is the status of hydraulic grate line. Now if we talk about the open channel, the equation of hydraulic grate line is the sum of pressure head plus datum head, and if we add velocity head to these two terms, it becomes total energy line. But right now we are talking about HGL, so this term will not be considered in hydraulic grate line. Now we know that for flow through open channels, the pressure is atmospheric, so it is P atmospheric. So if we take P atmospheric as absolute pressure, that means HGL coincides with level of flow, because that will corresponds to datum head, because let us say the flow or depth of flow in open channel is Z, that means this datum head is coinciding with HGL, making B as the correct choice for question number 18. Thank you.